Hey everybody, what is up? Today's video is going to be something a little bit different than anything I have ever shared on my channel. I've got the time. Today I'm going to be talking about how much YouTubers really make. This is something that I wondered for a very long time, and I finally kind of get a little bit of an insight to it because I had a video that actually did really well. I went on Instagram and I asked all my followers to tell me how much they thought I made from this video with 1.5 million views. The results were kind of crazy and kind of all over the place, from $350 to $2,000, and somebody even said $50,000, which is definitely not how much it made, but a lot of these responses are very, very close to how much I made. YouTubers make a very different amount of money depending on, one, how many subscribers they have, which doesn't really matter too much. It's more about the video views, which is actually where all of your money is coming from when you set up an AdSense account on YouTube. And honestly, each video makes a completely different amount of money. There's really no way to estimate how much you're going to be making from a specific video. Even YouTubers that get a million views per video, they're making a completely different amount of money on each one of those videos, even if all of them have the exact same amount of views. It's a really interesting concept that I never understood until I really started making more money on YouTube myself. I've been making videos since 2012, and I didn't start getting paid until around 2016. Which is a very long time, and it does take a very long time, usually, unless you're very lucky, to make the amount where you can get paid out, which on AdSense is $100. So you need to make at least $100 before that money can be yours and be in your bank account. For me, it took about 4 years to finally get paid from YouTube, but so many people have more success in their first year or even their first few months of creating videos. Now, I made a video back in November that ended up getting way more views than I would have ever imagined. And I think it's really funny to see the dynamic of videos that you upload and how you could expect one to do really well and it ends up getting a couple hundred views versus one that you expect to not really be anything and then it's the one that blows up. That's what happened to me. I vlogged me going home to surprise my boyfriend, my best friends, some of my family. When I was home from college in the fall, I decided to surprise everyone, and I'll put a little insert of the video right here. It ended up getting 1.5 million views, and the views multiply every day. I think I'm up to getting a couple thousand views per day on that video, and I will show you all of the analytics when I go through it. So basically, I uploaded this video not really thinking much of it. I just thought it was a cool video and I had seen some people do it before. And it actually took a little bit before it started gaining momentum. I think in the first few days that I posted it, it had between 300 and 500 views, which is a typical amount to see on my channel. And then after that, I saw it get to 1,000 views and then 3,000 views. And then before I knew it, I think within the next 2 weeks, it was up at 17,000 views. Which was a really, really good amount for my channel. I had seen more videos get to that point in the past on my channel, but not so fast and not anything that content related. You know, it had usually been college related content, but nothing like a surprising vlog, which I thought was interesting. So before I knew it, the video had 100,000 views and then 200,000 views. It had 500,000 views and then it hit 1 million views. And it hit 1 million views, I think, in December. So it really, really, I'm gonna show you all the growth and everything of it, but it really magnified its view count between November and December, which is obviously only a month, so it was a very short time to be making so many views and then so much money. I have my laptop right here and I'm gonna pull up my actual numbers so you can see exactly what I'm talking about and what I'm seeing on my end, which is really fun and exciting, and I'm very excited. So when I go to my channel, I can see all of the views that I'm getting, all of the subscribers I'm gaining, even comments, likes, dislikes, and especially the money part, which is my personal favorite, but it's just an added benefit with this job. So that video was actually published on October 27th, 2019. It is now April 1st, 2020 when I'm filming this. So it has been up for a solid amount of time. That's almost 6 months that it's been up for, which is a really... So the fact that this video is still getting so many views a day and it has already been up for 6 months shows that it is still making a lot of money and it is still going up every single day. So as you can see, I basically started at zero and within the first week it had 17,000 views. And then during this period it kind of skyrocketed and it was up to almost 1 million views in the first 16 days, which is absolutely unheard of for me. So as you can see, at this point, the YouTube algorithm is kind of picking it up and displaying it on a lot of people's recommendations and stuff. So that is coming up in people's recommended for you on YouTube, which is causing people to click on it more. Finally hit 1 million views in the first, it says 46 days. So it hit 1 million views on December 12th. Which was crazy. And now it is still going up. So this is even now, as you can see, the line is still, it was staying steady there for a sec and then now it's still going up. So it should still be making money for a long time. And at this point in time, it has 1,505,148 views, which is an insane number that my head is having trouble wrapping its head around. So I'm gonna scroll down and show you a little bit about what it looks like on my end. So it says that the average amount of time that people are watching this video is about 5 minutes, which actually isn't a long time. Okay, yeah, it was 14 minutes and 15 seconds. So the fact that people were only watching 5 minutes of it is actually not that much. And it should typically be a lot more, but at this point there are still one or two ads that the audience has to sit through, which is what I'm getting paid for. Basically, I have the power to place the ads wherever I want them to. So for this video, I placed 3, which was actually a lot, and I don't really typically do that, but I don't know. I think because if it's over 10 minutes, I try to place 2, but if it's around 15 minutes, then I'll place 3 ads. So this one was almost 15 minutes, so I did place 3 ads. I placed one at the 3-minute mark, one at the about 8-minute mark, and then one at the 11-minute mark. So they were all placed out pretty evenly, and so people watching it up to about 4.5 minutes. So they watched an ad before the video even played, and then they watched an ad at the 3-minute mark. So they were already watching 2 ads. And if people watched more than that, then I was getting paid for up to 4 ads. So the CPM for this video was $9.92, which is a really, really great amount. This basically means that per 1,000 views, I'm getting paid $9.92. I know it's a lot more complicated than what I'm explaining to you, and there's so many videos that you can look up that explain it a lot better than I can, but to my understanding, I am making $9.92 per 1,000 views, which means that for 1.5 million views, I have made a total of $7,413 on this single video. Now, like I said, that is a lot for my channel and I never expected it to blow up. So the YouTube algorithm decided to pick it up as more people were watching and commenting on it. And commenting is something that really speeds up your videos. Basically, if people aren't commenting on it, nobody's engaging with it, so nobody's really enjoying the content, or that's what YouTube thinks. So your video could have millions of views and no comments, and it won't end up on anybody's recommendation list because nobody's engaging with it. So the biggest thing that I could say is that comments really do matter, because the more engagement that you have with it, the better and more likely it is to do. So basically, I can tell you that even though I uploaded this video a long time ago, I can tell you exactly how I made in each month. So from October 27th to November 27th, the video made $4,950, which was insane, and I had never made more than like $100 on a single video, so that was really exciting for me. So in that first month, it had already made almost $5,000, and it has slowed down so much since then just because, of course, it's getting less and less views, but I'm still making a lot of money from that video. So then in the next month, it did slow down a bit and it made almost $1,500. In that second month, it earned almost 300,000 views. So of course it was down a lot, but I was still making and gaining a lot of money and views and subscribers from that video. So now I'm gonna show you what I've made in the last month of that video. Since March 4th, and it's now April 1st, I've made $215 from that video. Even though the CPM is still staying the same, I'm getting a lot less views. So I've got almost 100,000 views from that video this month, which is actually a really good amount compared to the February and January months, which I didn't get to show you, but it has been speeding up, and I'm only assuming that's because everybody's been in their house due to quarantining. So the video is still going strong. It's definitely slowed down since the very first month that I uploaded it, but it is still making money and it is still gaining views, and I'm still gaining a ton of subscribers every single day from that video. So in conclusion, that video made $7,413.03 from that video with 1.5 million views. I hope you guys liked this video. Thank you for watching. If you did like it, give it a thumbs up and comment down below telling me how much you think the video will be at when it hits 2 million views. I would definitely love to update you guys. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye.